string it up on this friction lock clutch thing, and it like took up this stuff. The new design is great. I haven't actually loaded it myself, but I wouldn't have to use floss until I flossed and flossed it.
Wait a moment.
I've got both bottom back and front meters now. They're coming out with a new one, and they've shown it at a show, so I'm going to talk about it. They have a new model, and it's actually top-notch professional gear. Right? Well, you've seen it. Yeah.